From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. The Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact! There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can. Oh, I see. The coordinate data needs to be... Right. Sorry. I've lost him. Damage. This hole was caused by some kind of explosive. Very powerful if it tore through the ship's hull. All I detect down there are pools of coolant. We should continue our search somewhere else. Warning, threat level increasing. Time, Chief. Head this way, towards the ship's gravity. The crash did more damage than I suspected. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical. Way back in. We should be able to get into the ship's control room from here. The Covenant BattleNet is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here. Look, in the corners. The Flood are gathering bodies here. Looks like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
I gave you an order, soldier. Now pull out!
He's delirious! In pain, we have to find him!
Ah!
Chief, hurry! Human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them. We can't let the Flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do. It's done. I have the code. We should go.
We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. One of the escort banshees, and we'll use it to return to the Pillar of Autumn.